This is a Tumbling Loco train from Spencer's that is going up for sale on eBay. There is no date on the box, but it says made in Taiwan, Republic of China, instead of made in China, which would indicate this is either from maybe the mid-70s, but more likely from sometime in the 80s. Now here's a demonstration of it going around the track a couple of times.